This is Ghost Hunters Corp. It's a game that's kind of similar to Phasmo, but very, very different at the same time. Can I buy this? Nope. Okay. This is not my first gameplay or my first playthrough. I literally just got done recording about almost 2 hours worth of my first experiences with the game, only to realize towards the end on the last house that my mic was muted the whole time. So I will still be using that footage. I have an idea for it that should be cool to do in the future, but for now this will be the first gameplay that I upload. So let's go to the lost house. Okay. In this game, unlike Phasmo, your objective is to not only find out what kind of ghost is haunting the residence, but also to exorcise it. So I'm gonna leave some equipment there. Adjust my volume a little bit, just a little bit. It's not cowardly, it's just being smart, guys. Don't judge me. This camera is really useful for helping us see the ghost, like so. We need some defenses. In this game, isn't a ghost room. These ghosts, they'll roam a lot more than they did in Phasmo. So you don't really have to go looking for a ghost room. And once you find it in a specific area, that doesn't mean that's the only place you're gonna find it. Spirit, can you write something? Spirit, can you write in the book? Spirit, can you give us a sign? Okay, it's in there. It's probably in there. It's not going past the Mary statue. That's usually a good sign. I didn't get to check what level the EMF was on. Oh shit, it's right there. Yeah, the Mary statue is keeping it there. That's pretty cool. I wish I could see what the EMF was reading. But hopefully, since it's just chilling by the door, hopefully that signal scanner is doing its job. Oh shit, I forgot I left it over there. Hey buddy. Oh. Spirit, can you write? Spirit, can you write in the book? say something? Spirit, can you speak to us? Spirit, can you write in the book? Spirit, can you write? Spirit, can you write something? Spirit, can you write something? This device measures the temperature. Shit, it's a shadow. I think it's a shadow. Holy shit. Holy shit. What the fuck? You're already here. Holy shit. Oh shit, it might be a shadow. Holy shit. How was that picture? That's not a... That didn't count. So, with my first playthrough in this house, one of the last things I needed to do was recite the exorcism book. So, you can imagine it didn't go well when I was trying to recite the book with the microphone muted. So, clearly, I died trying to recite the book. Thank you. it's not gonna write. One of them. I thought I had two. Okay. Dude, and this thing is fucking rude. It just pops up right in your face. Like, what the F with that? Still at zero, that's not gonna pick up anything. Spirit, show yourself. Spirit, where are you? Spirit, write something. Spirit, can you write something? I go from demanding. Spirit, can you write something? Spirit, where are you? Did it drop to a 5 somewhere? Spirit, can you write in the book? Spirit, can you write? Are you smart enough to write? Spirit, do you know words? I don't know if this thing detects invisible cursed objects. I don't think. It's not gonna write. So salt, recite the book, and do a flash close to the entity with the instant camera. Spirit, can you write in the book? spirit, can you write something in the book? Spirit, where are you? The strategy to just camp by the door is something I picked up watching videos. Dude, I had this whole intro to this game already laid out in the first video. It just didn't, unfortunately, get recorded. And yeah, things take a second to like spawn in. So don't freak out if you see something like move or like spawn in. It's just objects loading in. Like that little stool. Spirit, accept this gift of salt. Spirit, are you in here? Spirit, I have some beautiful salt for you. Spirit, can you try this salt? Spirit, let's do a line of this salt real quick. Spirit, can you hear me? Holy shit. That was a voice in the house. Hold on. We might have to change our tactics. That was a voice in the house. Unless I'm tripping. Oh, we'd still have to do the same thing. Okay. Makes sense, since I'm pretty sure we got both. That was clearly a voice in the house. My eyes keep appearing in front of me. Spirit, where are you? This thing appears straight up in your face, which makes it fucking terrifying. Okay, we can't have the camera and the salt at the same time. With the camera, you can see where the ghost is before it appears. Where are you? Where? Oh, that didn't work. This place, in the name of the Lord, I command you to go back where you came from. Let your soul return to the earth. Let your body return to the dust. So be the will of God. There we go. Gotcha, you fuck. Alright, let's go. Instant camera time. Alright, bitch. Come out here. Thank you. missing or... Shit, did it get used up? No, it's still good. Fuck you. Spirit, come downstairs. Oh. Or maybe, shit, I don't know. We got the objectives, a few of them, and we earned $52. $52. Not bad. Not bad. But alright. That's gonna do it for this gameplay. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for checking this out. And I'll see you guys next time.